Hello everyone, welcome to Teach Nepal. In this video, I'll deal with the first essay on the literary studies of grade 12 English, that is On Libraries by Oliver Sacks. If you are new to our channel, please subscribe to it so that it will motivate us to create some better contents in the days to come. Now let me get started with the introduction of the author. Oliver Sacks was born in 1933 in London and was educated at the Queen's College, Oxford. He completed his medical training at San Francisco's. So just the name of the author, his origin, it will be enough. So the main idea of this essay on library. Before we move to the essay, or before you read the essay, you need to understand what is the main idea, what is the thesis statement. So the thesis statement of this essay is distinctions between physical library in existence and e-library, right? The differences between physical library in existence and e-library or online library. So physical library, I mean saying physically library present by the afno experience athwa book padhako experience ra online ma chai athwa e-library एक्सेस गर्दाको डिफरेन्सेसहरु चाहिँ के हुन्छ भन्ने खालको कुरा चाहिँ द राइटर अर द एसेइस्ट ह्याज मेन्सन इन हिज एसे. सो आई हैव प्रेजेन्टेड द की पॉइंट्स अफ दिस एसे सो दैट इट विल बी क्लियर अर इट विल बी इनफ फर यु. इफ यु गो थ्रु दिस की पॉइंट्स इट विल बी इनफ फर द अंडरस्टैंडिंग द नैरेटिव. दिस इज द नैरेटिव एसे ऑन लाइब्रेरीज बाई ओलिवर सैक्स दैट डील्स विद the differences between the trends of using library before and after 1990s. So what was the situation of using library before 1990s and after 1990s? So according to him, after 1990s there was a revolution, or the writer faced some changes in the field of library. So he draws some clear distinction between physical library in existence and e-library. E-library or physical library go differences are saying the right. So I'll present you those differences here. Library was the favorite room for the author, for the writer. Library was the favorite room, and even at his home, since his parents were also fascinated by books. So there were many books at his home also. They had collected books of different scholars. His parents, they had collected books from different scholars, and the writer used to read those books at his home. Whenever he was late for lunch or dinner, he could be found completely absorbed by a book in the library. So when he was late for his dinner or lunch, his parents would find him in the library, or he used to be there at his library. The essayist states that he spent many happy hours of reading in the different libraries of different schools and colleges, including some public as well. So आफ्नो डिफ्रेन्ट कलेजहरूमा अथवा डिफ्रेन्ट कलेजको चाहिँ लाइब्रेरीहरूमा पढेको एक्सपिरियन्सहरू चाहिँ अथवा कुन कुन लाइब्रेरी गएँ भन्ने कुराहरू चाहिँ हि हेज मेन्सन द्याट. हि भिजिटेड रेडक्लिफ साइन्स लाइब्रेरी, द बर्डलियन लाइब्रेरी, वाकर लाइब्रेरी, ब्रिटिश म्युजियम एटसेट्रा टु रिड डिफ्रेन्ट बुक्स अफ हिज क्वेस्ट. आफ्नो इन्ट्रेस्ट अनुसारको बुकहरू पढ्नको लागि चाहिँ हि वेन टु डिफ्रेन्ट लाइब्रेरीज, अर आफू युनिभर्सिटी अथवा कलेज पढ्दाखेरको लाइब्रेरीहरू चाहिँ हि हेज मेन्सन द्याट इन हिज एसे. सिमिलरली स्याक सेज द्याट हि वाज अ गुड रिडर इन लाइब्रेरी, सो हि डिन्ट इन्जोय प्यासिभ रिडिङ इन स्कुल्स. हि सेज द्याट हि वाज नट अ गुड पिपिल, बट हि वाज अ गुड रिडर अर गुड लर्नर. सो हि डिन्ट वान्ट टु बी प्यासिभ एन्ड हि डिन्ट वान्ट टु बी इन अ क्लास, सो द्याट हि कुड लर्न समथिङ himself by reading books in library. So he says, I was not a good pupil, but I was a good learner. In the library, the writer was free to look at the thousands of books, ten thousands of books, free to roam, right? Eta uta ghumna padhna ko lagi, apno way ma padhna ko lagi chai, he was free there, and he used to enjoy the spatial atmosphere and the quiet companionship of other readers, all like himself on quest of their one. होइन, आफ्नो इच्छाअनुसारको बुक पढ्नको लागि अथवा आफू जस्तै अरू रिडर्सहरूसँग चाहिँ फ्रेन्डसिप गर्नको लागि हि वाज फ्री द्याट. वेन स्याक्स गट ओल्डर, हिज रिडिङ वाज इन्क्रिजिङली बायस टुवर्ड्स द साइन्सेस, स्पेसल्ली एस्ट्रोनोमी एन्ड केमेस्ट्री. जब आफू चाहिँ हुर्किँदै गयो राइटर, त्यसपछि चाहिँ उसको इन्ट्रेस्ट चाहिँ साइन्स अथवा साइन्सभित्र पनि एस्ट्रोनोमी र केमिस्ट्रीमा चाहिँ उसको इन्ट्रेस्ट गयो. युज टु रिड दोज बुक्स बेसिकली बुक्स विच वर बेस्ड अन एस्ट्रोनोमी एन्ड केमिस्ट्री. द एसिस्ट बिकेम सो फेसिनेटेड बाई थियोडोर हुक हु वाज एडमायर इन द 19th सेन्चुरी फर कम्प्रोमाइजिङ कम्पोजिङ मोर देन 500 ओपेराज अन द स्पट एन्ड डिसाइडेड टु राइट अ सर्ट अफ बायोग्राफी अर केस हिस्ट्री अफ हिम राइट. जसले चाहिँ 500 बढी राइट चाहिँ ओपेराज कम्पोज गरेको थियो. सो उसको बारेमा चाहिँ बायोग्राफी अथवा केस स्टडी अथवा केस हिस्ट्री लेख्नको लागि चाहिँ उसलाई मन लागेको हुन्छ थियो राइटरलाई. एन्ड हि वाज सो फेसिनेटेड अर इन्सपायर्ड बाई थियोडोर हुक हि वाज वान अफ द राइटर्स. No other library apart from the British Museum Library could have provided the materials he needed, and the tranquil atmosphere means peaceful atmosphere, ekdam shant vatavaran of the Berlin was a perfect one in which to write, right? So he's talking about the best library he had visited there in the different cities or in the different colleges. But the library he most loved at Oxford was there one library at the Queen's College. Okay, Queen's College school library, it was most loved for him. It was in the halls of the Queen's College that he really gained a sense of history and of his own language. History ko barema athwa afno one language ko barema chai, right? Queen's College school library ma he got some books about that. Next he says the essayist first came to New York City in 1965, and at that time he had hurried, pokey little apartment in which there were almost no surfaces to read or write on. When he moved to New York City, New York ma move gachhesi, his apartment was somehow small, right? A little apartment here, jaha chai usla lekhna athwa padhna ko lagi pani garo hunthyo. Fortunately, the library at the Albert Einstein College of Medicine, where he worked, had this in abundance. Bhaneko tya chai tyo library ma, right? He could read and write properly. Because there were large table to sit and read and write. Though the library was quite whispered, conversations might start in the stacks, right? He says that two of you perhaps were searching for the same book, the same bound volumes of brain, right? जब चाहिँ त्यहाँ चाहिँ whispered conversation हुन्छ एकअर्का बिचमा बिस्तारै काने खुसी गरेर चाहिँ कुराकानी हुन्छ होइन दुईवटा त्यहाँको visitorsले लाइब्रेरीमा रिडर्सले एउटै बुकहरू पढ्नको लागि चाहिँ राइट दे मे सर्च फर द सेम थिङ एन्ड देयर माइट बी डिस्कसन ओके. सो इट्स इज द्याट द कन्भर्सेसन कुड लिड टु फ्रेन्डसिप. त्यो कन्भर्सेसन चाहिँ फ्रेन्डसिपमा चेन्ज हुनसक्छ. अल अफ देम इन द लाइब्रेरी वर रिडिङ आवर वन बुक्स एब्जर्भ इन आवर वन वर्ल्ड्स एन्ड यट देयर वाज अ सेन्स अफ कम्युनिटी इभन इन्टिमेसी. त्यो चाहिँ एउटा कम्युनिटीमा चेन्ज हुन्छ त्यहाँको रिडरहरू राइट. त्यहाँ एक खालको इन्टिमेसी घनिष्ठता अथवा फ्रेन्डसिप. द फिजिकालिटी अफ बुक्स राइट. फिजिकालिटी अफ बुक्स हियर मिन्स द प्रेजेन्स फिजिकल प्रेजेन्स अफ द बुक अलोङ विथ द प्लेसेस एन्ड द नेबर्स अन द बुक सेल्फ्स राइट. द नेबर्स मिन्स अदर बुक्स वाज पार्ट अफ दिस कम्रेडरी. दिस मिन्स कम्रेड अर फ्रेन्डसिप वी कल. ह्यान्डलिङ बुक्स सेयरिङ देम पासिङ देम बिट्विन देम इभन सिइङ द नेम्स अफ प्रिभियस रिडर्स एन्ड द डेट्स they took books out. So here it shows how one can be friends with others in the library. Library ma hunda chai euta comrade athwa friendship chai develop garna sakinchha athwa people beach athwa readers beach ekal ko intimacy develop huncha bhanne kal ko kura chai the writer is talking about here. But a shift was occurring by the 1990s, or there occurred a shift in the after 1990s. 1990s पछाडि चाहिँ चेन्जेस आयो लाइब्रेरीको फिल्डमा. द अथर वुड कन्टिन्यू टु भिजिट द लाइब्रेरी फ्रिक्वेन्टली एन्ड रिड अ लट अफ बुक्स, बट द स्टुडेन्ट्स इन्क्रिजिङली इग्नोर द बुक सेल्फ एक्सेसिङ वाट द निडेड विथ द कम्प्युटर्स. सो अब स्टुडेन्ट्सहरूले चाहिँ बुक्सहरू राइट दे स्टार्टेड इग्नोरिङ द बुक सेल्फ एन्ड दे स्टार्टेड रिडिङ द बुक्स फ्रम द कम्प्युटर्स. अर they would consult or they if they had the access to computer and internet, they would read the books from the computer, right? Or on the internet also, so that they didn't have to go to library physically. So in this way, physicality of books or physical libraries, e-libraries were convert by bistare after the advancement of new technology. Few of them went to the shelves, right, bookshelves or the library. Thori matra gaye. The books so far as they were concerned were necessary, right? Hence the college they decided to dispose them. Bistare chai aba used one ma aune bhayesake pachi college le book haru destroy garna thale, aba dispose garyo. Over the last few years, most of the books, it seems, have been thrown out. You know, the purana book haru pani phaliyeka chan, and the writer felt it that a murder, a crime had been committed. Jab book haru jalaiye tespachi the writer thought that it was a murder, the destruction of centuries of knowledge. सेन्चुरी शताब्दीदेखि चाहिँ चलिआएको अथवा त्यो रहँदै आएको नलेजको चाहिँ डिस्ट्रक्सन भयो भन्ने खालको कुराहरू, बिकज द बुक्स दे वुड प्रोभाइड नलेज टु मेनी पिपल, राइट? सिइङ द एसेज डिस्ट्रेस भनेको अलिकति एसेजको चाहिँ त्यो स्ट्रेसलाई लिएर, राइट? अ लाइब्रेरियन रिअस्युर हिम द्याट एभ्रिथिङ अफ वर्थ ह्याड बिन डिजिटाइज, भनेको सबै कुराहरू चाहिँ डिजिटाइज भएको छ अथवा कम्प्युटर अथवा इन्टरनेटमा राखिएको छ. He said, then the writer said that he didn't use a computer and he was deeply saddened by the loss of books, even bound periodicals, for there is something irreplaceable about a physical book, right? So, tara ma sa computer chaina, haina ma sa internet chaina, tesari maile kasari padchu bhanne khala kura haru. And he asked question, right? So, it's look, it's smell, right? So, it's heft. So, yesto khalko quality jun hamile book ma paunthyo, haina. त्यसको लुक्स बुकको लुक्स त अनलाइनमा त त्यस्तै खालको लुक्स पाइँदैन, अथवा नयाँ बुक अथवा हामीले बुक पढ्दाखेरि खालको बुकको स्मेल, राइट? त्यो खालको स्मेल पनि वी डोन्ट गेट इन अनलाइन लाइब्रेरी अर इ लाइब्रेरी, राइटर से द्याट. सो इन दिस वे द राइटर हेज क्लियरली टक्ड अबाउट द डिफ्रेन्सेस बिट्विन द फिजिकल लाइब्रेरी इन एक्जिस्टेन्स एन्ड इ लाइब्रेरी, राइट? इ लाइब्रेरी which are the shift after 1990s in the field of library. This is all about on library. Alright. So iti kura haru ke ke change aayo athwa kasari kasari kasto khalko changes haru 1990s before 1990s ra after 1990s bhanne khalko kura haru chai main kura bhaneko, right? Physicality of books and after 1990s all the books they were digitized, right? And the readers, they didn't have to go to the shelves or the libraries, right? After 1990s, but the readers, they had to go to the library for reading the books. All right. Now the exercises that have been given here, I have presented the short answers here. Where could the author be found when he was late for lunch or dinner in the library? What are his first memories? His first memories are a large oak panel room with all four walls covered by bookcases and a solid table for writing and studying in the middle. Why did he dislike school? Because he disliked school because he wanted to be active, learn for himself, learn what he wanted, and in the way which suited him best. What did he feel about the library? At the library, he felt free to look at the thousands, ten thousands of books, free to roam, and to enjoy the spatial atmosphere and the quiet companionship of other readers like himself on quest of their one. Why was he so biased about sciences, especially astronomy and chemistry? Because he was interested to study science panoka lagi uslai chai interest thiyo. Why did he become so fascinated by Hooke? Because he was much admired in the 19th century and he had even composed more than 500 operas, right? Describe library at the Queen's College. It was a magnificent library building, right? It itself had been designed by Christopher Wren, one of the designer, and beneath this, right, there was an underground maze of heating pipes and shelves with the vast subterranean holdings of the library, as it is mentioned in the text there. So why did the students ignore the bookshelves in 1990s? Because the books, they have been digitized there. Why was he horrified when he visited the library a couple of months ago? So he was horrified, or he was worried, because the books, they have been replaced, or they have been digitized. He was horrified when he visited the library a couple of months ago, because he found the shelves once overflowing, spuriously occupied. Most of the books, they have been digitized, or they had been digitized. All right. The author says, "I was not a good pupil, but I was a good listener. Justify it with the textual evidences." So he says passive learning versus active learning. So he wanted to show how he wanted to be active in learning, or self-learning, right, or actively learning. Proverb says, "Nothing is pleasanter than exploring a library." Does this proverb apply in this essay? Yes, the author was fascinated by the books, right? He visited many libraries of different colleges. He didn't like the digitization of books, no? So physicality of books helped to create camaraderie or friendship there. So these things we can discuss there. And next question asks you if any services that you'd like to see added in the library, you can write on your own: internet, cafeteria, or other, what other things you like to do. Reference view in the text: write an essay on libraries and its uses for the students. You can do it, right? You can write a top thesis statement or the main idea, this or controlling idea, or a body paragraph. You can develop how it is useful for the students. So in this way you can do. Next, do you have any public library in your locality? If so, the people in your community, how do they use it? In this way you can write it. Otherwise, just first concentrate garnu bhayo bhane, it will be enough for your examination. And this much for today. Thank you so much for watching our video. Please don't forget to subscribe it.